watching Time Warner Cable News New York One all day.